पार्ट 5 इवेंट्स राइज एन ओ लेवल। वेरी सॉरी सर, आई डिडंट मीन टू इट। द एम्बैरेसमेंट वॉज स्टिल रेडनिंग जैक्सन्स चीक्स व्हेन ही फाउंड द पेपर नाइफ एट द बॉटम ऑफ द केस एंड ही सेड वेरी सॉरी व्हेन ही वॉज सर्चिंग द सूटकेस ऑफ मैक्लेरी ही फाउंड इन्फ्लेटेड रबर रिंग टू विच ही आस्क्ड एंड वेरी अनप्लेजेंटली Mr. Lacleary answered that he has piles, he has a complaint of piles and he cannot sit for long. And now he found a paper knife at the bottom of the case. I think I would better keep this though. If you don't mind, that is sir. And he takes away that. It was 9:18 a.m. before the governor heard their voices again and it was clear that the examination was going to be more than a little late in getting underway. Mclary, you have got a watch? Yes, sir. Mclary, I'll be telling you, ye means you, when to start, and again, when you have 5 minutes left, all right, silence. There's plenty more of this writing paper, should ye need it, and then he shows him that he has got more of the writing papers if he needs it, silence. Mclary, now, write the name of the paper, 021-1 in the top left-hand corner, silence. Mclary again. In the top right-hand corner, write your index number, that is 313. And in the box just below that, write your center number 271. All right? So, invigilator is giving him all the directions of starting the paper. Silence, 9:20 a.m. Mclary, I am now going to Evans. Is not going to stay here, is he? I don't know about that. So, Evans asks about Stephens, who was there in the cell. From Mclary. So Mclary says that he doesn't know. Stephens, Mr. Jackson's given me strict instructions to means to stay here there in the cell. How am I supposed to concentrate on my exam with someone breathing down my neck? Christ, sorry sir, I didn't mean. So he says that he will not be able to concentrate on his exam if somebody is watching him so closely. It means the governor reached for the phone. Jackson, good. Get Stephens out of that cell, will you? I think we are perhaps overdoing things. And naturally, governor heard the thing because he's already got the machine and he's hearing the conversation. He heard what events wanted and he instructed Jackson to tell Stephens to come out. As you wish, sir. The governor heard the exchanges in the cell, heard the door clang once more and heard Mclary announce that the examination had begun at last. And finally, the exam has begun. It was 9:25 a.m. and there was a great calm, peace. At 9:40 a.m., the examinations board rang through and the assistant secretary with special responsibility for modern languages asked to speak to the governor. So paper had started at 9:25 and 9:40, there was a call from assistant secretary of the examination board. The examination had already started, no doubt, a quarter of an hour ago. Yes, sir. Well, there was a correction slip which some fool had forgotten to place in the examination package. Very brief. Could the governor please? And the assistant secretary said that they have forgotten to place the correction slip in that. Yes, of course. I'll put you straight through to Mr. Jackson in D-Wing. Hold the line a minute. And the governor at once connected the line to Mr. Jackson who was in D-Wing already. Was this the sort of thing the governor had feared? Was the phone call a fake? Some signal, some secret message? But he could check on that immediately. So governor at once became very alert. He understood that maybe it is a fake call, a jhooti call hai, ya koi signal hai, ya koi secret message hai. And he wanted to check on that immediately. He dialed the number of the examinations board, but heard only the staccato bleeps of a line engaged. And he dialed there and he got a staccato. Staccato means short, sharp sounds. Just engage line, engage kya hai na, short sounds, bleeps. Bleeps means high electronic sounds of line engaged. But then the line was engaged, wasn't it? Not very intelligent that. 2 minutes later, he heard some whispered communications in the cell and then McLeary's broad Scots voice. And he could not get the line because it was engaged. And then he heard the conversation. Mclary was speaking in his Scottish accent. Will you please stop writing a V-while? V-while means for a short while, for a short time. Mr. Evans, and listen carefully. Candidates offering German 0211 should note the following correction. So he was dictating him the correction. On page 3, line 15, the fourth word should read goldenen, not golden. And the whole phrase will therefore read zum goldenen, loven, not zum golden, golden loven. I repeat that. So this was the correction. The governor listened and smiled. He had taken German in the sixth form himself. Means the governor also understood what he meant, what that line meant, because he had studied German till sixth class. And he remembered all about the agreements of adjectives. And so did McCleary by the sound of things, for the minister's pronunciation was most impressive. But what about events? He is probably didn't know what an adjective was. So they are saying governor understood, McCleary understood. But what about events? He doesn't know what an adjective. The phone rang again. The magistrate's court. Now this time phone again rang in the governor's office. And it was from the magistrate's court. They needed a prison van and a couple of prison officers. This time they needed the prison van and some officers. Remand case. Remand, either it is a case means a case where they have to send an accused to the custody or order for further inquiry. Koi bhi ek ho sakta hai remand mein. And within 2 minutes, the governor was wondering whether that could be a hoax. Phir governor ko ekdam se laga ki kahin ye bhi call jo hai deception na ho, dhoka na ho, hoax na ho. He told himself not to be so silly. Phir usne apne aap ko samjhaya ki he should not act so silly, in a silly manner. His imagination was beginning to run riot. And his imagination was going without any control. Events. For the first quarter of an hour, Stephens had dutifully peered through the peephole at intervals of 1 minute or so. And after that, every 2 minutes. Now, Stephens, who was just outside the cell, he peered. Peered means he beeped inside. He looked inside through the peephole at intervals of 1 minute. Har ek minute ke baad wo antar jhaagta tha. Thodi der ke baad looked inside after 2 minutes. At 10:45 a.m. everything was still all right as he looked through the peephole once more. Aur 10:45 pe usne dekha ki sab kuch sahi hai. It took 4 or 5 seconds, no more. It took 4 or 5 seconds, no more. What was the point? It was always more or less the same. And again, he looked there for 4 or 5 seconds. Evans, it was more or less the same. Usse laga sab kuch sahi to hai. Evans, his pen between his lips, sat staring straight in front of him towards the door. Evans was sitting there in front of the door, seeking, it seemed, some sorely needed inspiration from somewhere, as if he was sorely needed, badly. Sorely means badly he needed some help from somewhere. Bilkul aise wo dekh raha tha. And opposite him, McCleary seated slightly askew from the table now. Or McCleary thode se askew means he was not sitting in the straight position, thode se ek side ko bent hoke baithe the. His face in semi-profile, his hair, as Stephens had noticed earlier, amateurishly clipped pretty closely to the scalp. Aur ab usse laga ki jaise McCleary ke jo baal hain, they were amateurishly, unprofessionally clipped hain scalp tak. Thoda different laga usse hairstyle. His eyes behind the pebble lenses, peering short-sightedly at the church times. And his eyes were behind the pebble lenses. Pebble lenses means round lenses, peering, looking fixedly, short-sightedly from very near at the church line. So, bade nazdik se paper ko padh rahe the. His right index finger hooked between the narrow clerical collar and the fingers of the left hand. The nails meticulously manicured. Unke nails bade systematically manicured the, cut the, slowly stroking the short black beard. Aur jo left hand ki jo fingers thi, they were stroking his black beard. At 10:50 the receiver crackled to life. Aur at 10:50 ke upar ekdam se receiver phir se bajta hai, crackle hota hai, sound aati hai. And the governor realized he had almost forgotten events for a few minutes. So this is all about in this video. Thank you.